message card and a paper. It could be, it's printer paper. So you want to hold it like this and you want to fold it in half. I'm going to show you this. And make sure it's nice and even just to get it good. And then you want to take it and bend it down. Let the ASMR start. And then when you open it, it should have like a little line or something that you need. And then when you take it, there should be the line and you're going to fold it. So you know how you do a paper airplane, you fold the corners? So you're going to do the same thing. So I'm going to show you guys what I mean. You're going to take it and you want to match the corner up with the line. Now the line could be a little hard to see, so if you cannot see it good, then it's okay if you want to kind of trace it over with a pen or a pencil. Well, I could see it good, so I don't know. And then do the same to the other two corners. But then you're doing it to the other two sides, like you're making a double paper airplane. Okay. I'm gonna put these down and I'm gonna do the same to the other side. Top of each other, but you don't want that. You want it to be nice and straight. Now it looks like this. Now you want to take this corner and fold it down. So I'm going to show you guys what I mean. Now first out these. Okay, now you're going to take this part and you're going to fold it down. So that's why we made the line, the invisible line, or like crisp line, because it helps us to get the place where we're supposed to fold. So, and do the same to the other side. And you want to line it up, try to line it up perfectly by the line. That's why we have it like a V here, and a V here, with two triangles like that. So what you want to do is you want to take it down like that, and you want to wait, and you want to board it. And you're going to do the same to the other side. The table flat, but you're gonna flip it over like, and it looks like this. So now, so you could see like one space has no folding, so it could be like one space can be a little wider and then one space can be like a different color, like a gray. But you want to take it and you want to fold it. You want to fold it like this, but don't like crisp it all the way, because you could, it could be depending. See, it could be like that, or it could be like one fold you made it too big and the other one is way too small. So you want to know, you want to do the flap crisping last. So once you have got the spot, it should be looking like this. So there's like a flap right here. You open it, there's another flap. And it looks like there are some pockets. And you see this part, you're gonna put this inside these little holes. I'm gonna show you how. So, you have it like this, and then you're gonna take it, and you're gonna put the thing in, and it has that same shape. And you're gonna do the same to the other side. Now, it could be a little hard because you're trying to put it in a paper inside another paper. And if it's kind of folded, then you want to take your finger, go in, and kind of smooth it out, okay? Like how I'm doing, taking my finger and smoothing it out. And do it the same to the other side, just to make sure it's good. And now, this is how it's supposed to look at the end, but we're going to add a little pull sign, so then the reader, whoever gets this note, has to pull it, and then the message will inside. So it'll be inside. And then a little arrow. And because so you're gonna pull this. Be careful not to rip it. You're gonna pull it, you have that. You'll see a little part of the knot. You open it up.